searching for that thing to get to my head. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave. So I'm moving out of my head. I can't give a about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get to my head. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Damn, Kane, you done kill Abel. Unbalanced land, trying to keep the people stable. The way I feel, I might f*** it all up. The way you feel, you might do it for the buck. All black, born to be a rebel. After this, I might go and water down the devil. Listen to everything around me, I can't see. You picked a dozen roses and left them in Galilee. Rolling thunder, don't hear my cry, don't let alibis pass you by. Finally starting to realize, never give up and coincide. I can't watch TV, it's all a lot, tired of trying. Go ahead and fly, everybody want a straight answer. But media keep us blind, a good heart is not hard to find. Why do people try to define infrastructure? Right, I don't got time, infrastructure, right, I don't got time. I could it's all too, we're talking about you, about to protecting the sons and daughters from political mislaughter.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give a about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Never play by the rules, that's I'm paying my dues. They gon' try to intrude, poison the multitude. They be quick to accuse, when you got different views. Just know you gon' pay the price, best off the item you choose. Many times in the culture, hit you with them K Ultra. I knew you was a vulture, Holy Ghost get the ushers. No, I can't trust you, shock you, deny you, fluster. Crashing down, I was cluttered, doing this so subtle. Fumbling out through the rubble, remember this in jungle. The top, I was gon' get something, the middle gotta stay hunting. Why the rush up with nothing, why the rush up with nothing. Why the rush up with nothing, why the rush up with nothing. Agitated illusion, only built for confusion. The institution, modern day execution. Think I knew the solution, maybe not should I do it. Just put it in the music, just put it in the music.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give a about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave. You'll burn out if you jump into the fire.
Head to toe designer. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. I can't hear the hate.
It's the NFL on EA Sports as we are in the inner harbor of Baltimore at M&T Bank Stadium. There's a scene a short time ago. The Ravens introduced to this sellout crowd, and through a sea of pyrotechnics, out they came from the tunnel. We're set to go as the Ravens get ready to match up with the Tennessee Titans. Taken in the end zone, and no run back here, so they'll bring it out to the 25. first and 10. It's Jackson. Over the middle here to Brown. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark it down at the 49.
Good.
Call that a very strong gain of 24.
First and 10 at the 49-yard line.
From the gun, it's Jackson. Flush to his right. And he'll toss this one incomplete. Seeing no options, he throws it away. So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Throwing again, Jackson. Flushed out right. And he fires one incomplete. He was looking for his tight end, Mark Andrews, there. And now it's third down.
That was an interesting look there, because as soon as he got outside the pocket, I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage. But what often happens now with these quarterbacks who can move, defenses want to try and keep bodies in front of them.
And the Titan defense steps up here, and down he goes. It's Jeffrey Simmons that time who got in to record the sack.
It always helps for a visiting team to come in and set the tone on defense. In fact, when we talked with them prior to the game, they said they wanted this home crowd to feel like they had to hide their valuables when they were in town.
Well, the home crowd quiet now early. See if their offense can take over and get some points on the board. Oh, a big decision here early. Look at this. They're going to go for it on their own side of the field. They'll indeed go for it with Jackson. And this is incomplete. A surprising move here on the opening drive of the game. And the Titans, they've got the football back, and they've got it in great field position. This is Derrick Henry. And a promising start as he'll get it up to the 29-yard line. 13 yards is the pickup for Tennessee and a first down.
Well, there's plenty of real estate for him to maneuver on that run. And let's face it, it shouldn't be a surprise. He's one of the better backs in the league. Had to come into this game with the idea, slow him down. Otherwise, it's going to be a long afternoon.
They keep it with Henry on first down. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard.
Down at the 20-yard line.
The previous run, good for 9. Here's second and a yard.
A nice run here early on. It doesn't take a great play caller to realize you want to establish a guy of his caliber with runs like this early, because they'll pay dividends as the game progresses.
And it's caught in the end zone. Touchdown, Tennessee. Ryan Tannehill with a touchdown pass to A.J. Brown. And the Titans have taken a first quarter lead.
And that's exactly what you're supposed to do with good field position. You make the other side pay when you don't have far to go for the score.
Goskowski with the extra point. And that makes the score 7-0.
Steven Goskowski set to kick off.
Goskowski now after the touchdown. He'll send this one away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And last time this unit was out here, costly turnover, and then that turned into 6 points. They've got to make amends.
And how many times have we sat in meetings with coaches?
It's caught inside the 25. And he finally goes down, but not before reaching the 21. So barely time to catch our breath. Here's first and 10 just outside the red zone. This is caught. And he is into the end zone for a Baltimore touchdown. From 21 yards away. And the Ravens are an extra point away from tying the football game. It's up and good. So these teams match touchdowns here in the first quarter, and we're tied 7-7. So I'll leave it at 7 now as they kick it away. Now this will make it into the end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
Titans take over first and 10.
The Titans offense set to begin the drive, and they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got to the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline, because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you scored points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there.
Second and 2 at the 30-yard
line. On second down now, it's Henry. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. Call it no gain that time as it's going to leave him with a third and about 3 to go.
And it brings up third down.
And that's caught by Smith. And he will have a Titans first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Well, that's one way to convert on third down, picking up 26 yards. So in Raven territory now, here's a first and 10 at the 44-yard line. Running from the gun with Henry. He's got the first down here inside the 30 and down to the 27-yard line. That's over 40 yards of movement with those last two plays.
17 yards. First down, Titans.
Derrick Henry. And he's going to be brought down on what will be the final play of this first quarter. These two teams all tied after one. On second down, here's Henry. And he gets it inside the 10 to the 9. It's a 10-yard gain there to set him up first and goal.
Partner, in our years together, we've never really run into a player that's admitted a doubt or a lack of confidence, right? But right now, I'm just wondering about that interior line, because on defense, they're starting to get manhandled at the point of attack. Do they have it in them to figure a way to reverse the tide? Because right now, they're running the ball at will.
That catch good for only a couple.
Well, if you do read man coverage, Brandon, the drag route's a pretty good one to run against it because you're running away from people on it.
Throwing again on second down, Tannehill. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. Charles, not only is that an interception, it's one when you were really knocking on the door for a touchdown inside the red zone.
You're actually thinking points. No matter what, at worst, you're thinking kicking a field goal and getting 3. We might look back on this in the second half and say, you remember when they didn't get points on that drive? This could cost them.
And he'll go down right on the edge of the red zone following a pickup of about 7 or 8.
For a second there, I thought that might break big. Screen pass, looked like it was coming together, looked like there was an opening. Still, ended up with a solid game.
Able to get 7 on that first down pass play. Second and 3. Jackson going to get this out to Brown. And he's going to get this one across the 30-yard line. 12 yards there and a first down.
First and 10 at the 32-yard line. It's our time. It's our time.
And he'll be tackled right on the chalk of the 45. Another nice gain, 13 yards that time, and another first down. Just a simple tap pass, but it pays off in a big way.
And sometimes the simple stuff causes the most problems for a defense because there's a breakdown in communication there. When that receiver goes behind the line of scrimmage and he looks like he's going in motion, someone either has to go with him or he has to be passed off to another defender. Somehow, they didn't get that community.
He's got daylight past the 20.
They should have put a stamp
10,
on me in the locker room.
5, and all the way in for a Ravens touchdown. J.K. Dobbins, 55 yards. And the Ravens have taken.